Go on, go on.
You always get so excited when you hear it. One word cat. Yeah. It's not an ego hoodie, it's a work of art. I get turned on by my reflection in passing cars. I'm looking for a window to another world where I don't feel as lost and bored. I just don't wanna be a soft boy anymore. I wanna be yours. I'm living the dream. And I don't know why. Mother, are you proud of me? I won't know where the cat is.
Where the cat is.
Please just don't make me where the cat is. I'm so done with the cat is. Please, no more cat is. It's not an ego hoodie, it's a work of art. I get turned on by my reflection in passing cars. Woo! I'm looking for a window to another world where I don't feel as lost and bored. I don't wanna be a soft boy anymore. I wanna be yours.
It's not an ego hoodie, it's a work of art.
Yeah, yeah, man! It was fucking ace! Oh, that was so cool!
What the fuck? What the hell? Punk? What? Ew! A child!
Fuck!
It's a child, Tommy! Don't let it touch you! It's a child! Okay, just like you!
Don't kill it, though.
What the hey?
I'm just saying.
What?
Am I wrong?
Hey, let's not be all topical now. No politics in Nunberg. I slammed my head on the wall. You saw.
Jesus, that's. Oh, there's an. Oh.
Look at it. Give it a pet. Actually, no, don't.
Oh, I'll give it a pet, all right. I'll fucking move out of the way.
Don't you dare. Don't. I will. No. Come with me. We'll leave him here.
All right.
He is so fucking cute. Holy shit.
What?
That little thing.
Oh, yeah, agreed.
I say we name it,
one of the Technoblade orphans?
No, that was it. Are you man enough to tell your closest friends you love them without them feeling awkward?
Hey, gang.
I love you, Tubbo.
I love you too, Tommy.
Okay. Yeah! I guess I am!
Hey, Tommy. For those wondering why I'm making an egg. Thanks for the raid. There we go, like that. So I'm making an egg because it's in the museum. So, no worries, dude. Hope to stream as well. Great, thanks. Let me do one of these. There we go. Classic side project to do. Because a lot of people tell me I've got a nice voice. Oh shit, you're live. Sorry, primes, women. I hate you, Eric. You're evil. Fuck you, man. Love you too, Tommy.
You married someone without me, without my permission.
Okay, can I have your permission?
Does he make you happy?
Yes.
Then yeah, okay.
I want to do big ups to someone right now. Tommy Innit. I need to give big ups to Tommy Innit, right? So during my time being fucking anxious and shit, this is the last thing before you go into questions, by the way. During my time being fucking anxious and miserable and sad, I have pretty much not spoken to anyone. And here he is, big man Tommy, has been fucking messaging me every day and like saying, come talk today. And basically been dragging me over to my PC and making me chat to him. And it's so nice. Taylor, thank you for the 50 subs. I get out the shower at fucking 5 p.m. after laying in bed for 3 hours on my phone. And the only reason I'm getting out of bed and going to my computer is because Tommy Innit has said, come talk to me.
Oh, I'm streaming. Good night. I'm live. Good night. Mom, don't shout love you when it. Love you too, mother.
Fuck's sake. Did you hear a laugh?
Heart is beating, Tommy.
Hello?
Jobbo?
Tommy?
Yeah! Yes! Let's go! We're back! Holy shit, look at me. I'm like Santa.
You are like Santa.
Yeah, ho, 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 bitch. That's what I say.
Yeah!
Ho, 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 bitch.
What does Tommy like? His favorite thing in the whole wide world is Tubbo. Tommy, I know you really, really like Tubbo, and I know you really, really miss him. So I went out of my way and I made you this. It basically points you in the direction of Tubbo at all times. More specifically, Lemanberg, Tubbo's White House. It points you right towards it at all times. So no matter where you are in this bitch of an earth, you'll know exactly where Tubbo is. And I thought you'd really, really appreciate that.
Thank you.
No problem. Anyway, have fun ending your stream. Bye-bye.
Right next to the discs.
This is the difference between Tommy and me and Sapnap. Me and Sapnap were playing CSGO at like 7 o'clock in the morning. Which we didn't wake up at 7 in the morning. We just didn't go to bed. And we were just 1v1ing in CSGO. And just being toxic to each other. And poor Tommy just comes in the room and he's like, oh, I just want to say good morning, everybody. And I hope you're having a good day. And before I go to school. And I was like, oh, but oh my, we, yeah, that was. I don't want to call out your streamer, but Tommy's a sweetheart, but yeah, me and then just cuts to me and Sapnap screaming at each other, calling each other dog water and trash.
Oh. Tubbo, you're a good friend of mine, and you've always stuck with me by my side, and for that I thank you.
Stop monologuing, dude.
Tubbo,
stop.
From the day I met you on that Twitch raid, it made my heart. Even though I'll admit, I was actually rather jealous of you, since I thought you'd probably pass me Twitch followers. You've always been a kind friend of mine, Tubbo, and I've always appreciated it. You've stood by me for this journey, and although it's been overwhelming, although there's been tears, things by my side, you've always stood with me. And for that, Tubbo, I thank you.
Okay.
And let's turn these R's into cash.
No!
Tubbo?
Yes?
You've been my best friend since day one. And if you agree with this, click subscribe and prime.
Yes!
This is a real message, and I mean it. I really do. In the Cadillac.